Ethernet IP is an Ethernet-based protocol more and more present on the market, and it offers a lot of advantages. Access your machine from everywhere at any time via Ethernet for remote monitoring and maintenance based on open communication standards. It is easy to add an Ethernet IP adapter at any time. The device integration and configuration are easy. The architecture can evolve without any difficulty. With SoMachine, you can use the Ethernet IP in several market segments. Ethernet IP uses two protocols of the transport layer, TCP and UDP. TCP is used for explicit messaging transmission. The UDP protocol is an unconnected protocol and is used for implicit messaging. Together with SoMachine, M241 and M251 offer great possibilities to control your machine and to fit the needs of a modular architecture that can connect to everything. Compact. The M251 compact format is ideal for distributed architectures and to save space in the cabinet. Connectivity. The M241 and M251 are the first optimized controllers that embed an Ethernet IP I/O scanner. Within the same connection, the Ethernet IP scanner and Modbus TCP scanner can run simultaneously. Boost the performance of your machine with powerful data transfer thanks to the database access with integrated SQL client, FTP client and server, embedded web server, emails. They also offer Ethernet connectivity to your upper system, MES, Manufacturing Enterprise System, SCADA, or ERP to access your machine anytime, anywhere, and can be connected to the Wi-Fi. SoMachine offers different communication modules. Use the TM4 ES4 Ethernet switch to quickly add more devices to your architecture. SoMachine offers an Ethernet IP TVDA, tested, validated, documented architectures. TVDAs are ready-to-use architectures that allow you to be more efficient in the design and planning phase. In the SoMachine software, you can use TVDAs and personalize them. The Ethernet IP TVDA and its application can help you to start building your industrial Ethernet-based machine. The TM251 MESE controller with its embedded Ethernet IP switch and the modular safety logic controller control the architecture. With its embedded Ethernet IP communication, the M251 can communicate with 16 slaves in 10 milliseconds. Visualize and monitor the machine with the Magellus Human Machine Interface. Program easily the HMI with the VGO Designer software embedded into SoMachine. This TVA includes different industrial sensors to provide feedback to the logic controller. Several drives and servo drives for the motor and motion control are also configured as Ethernet IP target. Reuse the solution and reduce the design time of your machine. Start by choosing the Ethernet IP TVDA with the filter. In the Details tab, find the Ethernet IP TVDA System User Guide with all the information that you need. When you've chosen your TVDA, you can begin the programming. Now you can customize your architecture. Therefore, delete all the devices that you don't need. Delete the devices in the Devices tree. Do the same thing in the Application tree. Don't forget to delete also in the Tools tree. Finally, you need to delete the Devices application in the I/O modules from the Devices tree. To add several devices in your architecture, open the Software Catalog. Now, add devices very easily with the function template located in the Macros tab. Select the function template, drag and drop it to your application. Give a name to the new function. Here you can choose your address and know the state of your device. So now your device is ready to work. With the function template, all the function blocks are pre-configured and directly integrated. You can set and configure all your servo drives with just a double click. Select your servo drives, click on the Start Offline and begin the configuration. In this tab, you have access to all the configuration possibilities. Add the other devices as Ethernet IP slaves. Open the device and configure it. You can select the reference, the firmware version, and the option board. After that, you can browse through the device parameters list and adjust them. In the Network Manager tab, you can modify the IP address setting mode. Your device Ethernet IP I/O exchanges are already configured. If you want, you can also configure your device with the function blocks. Add a function block and choose the one you need. Name the function block and select a device to finalize your configuration. You can add another controller to your architecture as an Ethernet IP adapter. Install and use its EDS file to build your architecture more quickly. Now let's add the controller in the architecture. You can see that the new controller has been pre-configured with the EDS file. Now we add this controller to our SoMachine project. Choose the controller and add it in your architecture. Configure the controller's network name. It must match the name you've selected before. In the controller set as adapter, add the Ethernet IP field bus. You have the possibility to add a third-party device using the generic Ethernet IP device. After the commissioning of your machine, if you need to replace one device, you can do it simply by using the FDR faulty device replacement. One way is to on Start Offline to open the configuration of the device and select Ethernet IP in option board. Check the IP mode and the device parameters. DHCP needs to be selected. You can change the IP mode in the target setting. Now, follow these steps to configure the FDR. The device's FDR configuration data controller will be saved in the controller.